Now, we know how hard Trent Williams play, but this play almost seems a bit dirty on Leighton Van Der Esch. He's out for the entire season. Do you think this play was a dirty play? Let me know your thoughts, because this was wild.
By the way, he ran into Micah Parsons. You see right there with his head down as he was being pushed by Trent Williams. You think back, neck injuries among the many.